Right guys, today we have remote operation for the Canon. By default it's off, you turn it on and you put a password. You come to your computer now, here, you get Canon remote operation viewer, you open that, you get your IP address from the machine. If you want to get the IP address from the machine, can an easy way press on 123 will get you the IP address. After that, type it and here you go. That's your panel in your computer.